The thyroid is moderately hypoechogenic and has multiple deeply hypoechogenic masses, one in the lower dorsal part. Although the mass has lobulated surface, this undulation is caused by the presence of multiple discrete lesions next to each other. A pathological margin, an irregular, lobulated border should always refer to a single nodule. The left lobe has a similar presentation. On U.S. guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is clearly visible.